Yes, that was the message we were going to send. We're going to be as aggressive as we can. We're going to take shots, go for it, play to win the game the whole week in a row, give Jimmy credit, give those guys credit. They felt bad. They felt bad all week. They were hungry. They felt like they let the team down. Obviously, they took it upon themselves to play better than they did. Well, we work on it every Thursday. We call it winning edge. But, you know, Joe's a big, strong guy, can play linebacker. We feel that he can get a half a yard. It's a half a yard less, we can take it.
Ed Atkins has just been unreal on kickoffs. For him to get down the field and be the guy that recovers that ball, it's another great player.
He's a tremendous competitor. Just thank God we got him. That was a big play in the ball game, as you guys know. We wanted to cause a turnover, a game. We wanted to have a game-winning play, a special team, and we did it.
So when they made it 19-9, you guys go 86 yards. The course of that drive, you throw to Jefferson.
No question, because the momentum was changing. It was swinging that way a little bit. You can feel it. We needed that drive. I thought Steve Esmey did a great job of calling plays today. Fantastic guy.
The use of tempo on offense.
Yeah. Got a lot of success. Yeah. We're going for it as hard as we can today. We're throwing out the kitchen sink, man. We're going for everything we had, we did.
When they tried the fake field goal, I mean, it seemed like you guys were able to read it.
Yeah.
What did the players see?
That surprised me. 10 yards to go, it surprised me, but we always have the guy for the fake ball. We have eyes. You know, when you're playing on the field goal block, you have to have your eyes on your man. Not on the field goal kicker, but tremendous.
Ed, this is such a huge game. When coaches sometimes get tired, they don't go for it.
Yeah.
Why did you decide to go for it?
Yeah, we just felt the tempo, what we needed this week to be aggressive. All week we talked about being aggressive. I was a little pissed at myself for not going forward against Florida down there, 4.5 inch. We didn't do a good job of game management then, so I said, hey, we'll go for it.
That keep you up?